Hey guys, what's going on? It's Thrawn Gaming, and I'm back with another Republic at War. Yesterday I was recording another video, and the recording screwed up, and I wasn't able to get the video, and so there were some things that I did that I'm not actually going to be able to make into a video. So, if I remember correctly, I don't even think we took many planets. I think we were just gearing up for an assault on Obrigado, but I think that's all that happened. So if you guys notice anything unusual, that's probably why. And then I was also trying to figure out how to get to Nalhutta, and I was building up an armada over here so I could take Nalhutta and get us, if I could turn these on, that little cash bonus that it shows. Cash bonus that it shows. Sorry, a little tongue-tied. What do we have going for us? Oh yes, it's that ground force, because we wiped out the Obrigado rays. Wiped out its space force.
Your orders, General. Frigate ready, sir.
Constructing unit.
Okay. I think we should have this in the bag. Let's have some lats land first.
Invasion commencing.
Alright, let's go. And we have air support, so we should be okay. I say should be, but I'm not 100% sure, because those droid gunships kind of scare me. And I'm not 100% sure. Holy crap. Build thing of 15? Not a build thing, it's a drop cap of 15. That's enormous. Alright, let's see what to bring in. Definitely some artillery. Why can't I?
Reinforcements
canceled. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an absolute idiot. I brought this. Okay, so the problem with this is you can't, You have to bring ground troops, or you have to bring, like, actual troops or vehicles that can capture build pads, because if you don't, what happens is you don't get the landing point and you can't land anything else, which sucks. Alright, let's speed this up. Yeah, and so it says we lost the gunships, which is so stupid. Alright, let's land some ATRTs first.
Invasion commencing.
Okay. That was an unnecessary waste of lats.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's actually get some lats in here. Get some artillery. ATTE. Oh, and yeah, we have 501st Legion, the 327th, and the 41st. Which should come in handy at some point. Wait, why do we only have 10? I thought it was 15. What? What's going on?
Hard contact.
What is shooting? Oops. Oh, is that the acclimator that's coming in? It is,
enemy,
yes.
I think. Job to dig them all out.
Where, sir? I think.
Clones keep the scrap merchants busy.
What's up there? Oh.
We've secured.
Alright, let's get an anti-infantry.
Let's go.
Keep going. Actually, wait,
we're waiting for.
No, we're gonna have both our lats. See what's over here. You guys can go through here. Oh, that's right. Because you're so good. Holy crap. They have turrets that I didn't even see.
Just like in basic training. Roger that, sir. I don't think the general can prove.
Let's knock this thing out. That's an AAT I'd like to avoid.
Right away, General. Move out, men. The Semis better make some more droids. It's like Geonosis all over.
Nice. One AAT gone. Except I'm really hoping they don't have things that produce AATs, because that would just be a pain. Whatever's coming our way is getting neutralized pretty easily. Alright,
okay,
come down here.
This'll be
Yeah, let's take that out. I don't really like that, actually. I don't really like civilians. Let's keep going. Oh, hailfires. Yeah, let's take that out. Please. And thank you.
Yes, sir. We didn't start this fight.
Oh. Finish it. Back up. God, the camera, I swear. Down here. Run.
Maximum unit capacity.
No. What are you doing? What are you doing? What? What is going on? They're just moving without my. What is going on?
We do our job well. Then all cash.
Yes, General. Copy that.
Turn around.
You can't negotiate with droids. Always leave more droids than clones.
You're so stupid. You're so dumb. What are you guys doing?
We can take these rust buckets. Watch
so
for stupid. Combat.
Go.
Is a clone's
run.
Natural element.
As fast as you can.
This battle isn't over until we've scrapped the last
clone. Give me a gingerbread man. No, I'm sure.
Never surrender.
ATTE, you're still doing okay.
One shot, one kill. Let's show these
clones. Take that out. Take it out. Do it now.
Unit destroyed.
Oh.
Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger, General. Move out!
Run back
unit
for the.
Destroyed.
Okay. I'm conflicted as to what to bring down.
Sir, yes, sir!
At maximum unit capacity.
Yes, General. Good. We're ready for battle,
run,
sir. Combat is a clone's natural element.
At least we're doing some damage.
Oh, there's gonna be a firefight. Weapons check.
We need to get that ATT back here as soon as possible. Wish we had Yoda.
Understood, sir.
That would just be amazing. But unfortunately, that's not the case.
Watch that crossfire. Fire.
Can we take those B2s down?
Let's
That's
go.
An AT coming at us.
Triangulate your crossfire.
Awesome. The ATT is actually getting work done. Okay.
We waiting for a proud
so stay there. We are going to build.
Stay frosty. Copy that. Roger that, sir.
Stop.
Prepare to engage the enemy.
Oh. Someone's sneaking around.
Copy that.
Come over here. Civilians are kind of getting on my nerves. God, I swear the camera angle just hates me sometimes.
Copy that.
Alright, thank you.
Roger that, sir.
Awesome. That's exactly what we needed. Get
Let's
up.
Move on.
Get up here. We kind of have this position locked down.
So
you don't mind.
Move out, men.
You get up here for just a second.
Copy that, General.
Yeah, we're probably gonna be okay.
Okay, here we go. Understood, General.
Okay. It's all good.
Bombing run available.
Understood, General. Let's go get 'em, boys.
Hitting us
it,
an
sir.
Interesting amount.
Yes, sir. Losing.
Do
it's
they
not
get droid deckas
right away, sir.
As
sir, yes, sir.
A garrison unit?
You're not gonna like the outcome.
I really hope not. Because that
just
would
like
suck.
Basic training.
Okay, wait. One of you.
Let's go.
Get a little closer.
What are we waiting for?
Hit that. Yes, you can. You're a beast and an absolute chad. Wait, whoa. See if bombers can get low enough. I think this is gonna be able to work. Oh yeah, they have some stupid AA or something. something up there.
Okay, here we go.
Get back down. Get back down.
Right away, General. Understood, General.
Okay,
on
okay.
It,
cool. Get over here. Get over here.
The set piece better make some droids.
Nice, we're taking that thing out. I love how these beams can go through the shields. It just...
Right away, sir.
It is just the best.
Sir, yes, sir! Move out!
Please don't have any AA here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I don't think they have any other buildings up here.
Good.
There's no, 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 no. Oh, I'm an idiot. I had it in fast motion. Of course I did.
This'll be quick.
Get over here. I got a little too cocky.
Understood, sir.
Please don't say they made more AA. They do have more Droidekans. Are you kidding me?
This is what clones do.
Put it in this. And the second I see anything hitting my lat, I'm gonna call it off. Close, close. Yes.
We didn't start this fight.
And that's it.
Finish it.
Awesome.
Middle casualties. Maximum effectiveness.
Come back.
Let's
down.
Go.
Get
what
down.
Are we waiting for?
ATT. Start moving.
These droids are done for.
You
never
can you turn around?
Up.
No, you can't. But you can still. That ATT is gonna take forever to get there.
We'll follow you anywhere, sir.
You guys, run a little bit ahead. Do some reconnaissance. See how much we have going against us. Oh god.
Roger that, sir.
That was a little bit more than I thought we had. Okay.
We do our job well.
What is your range? Stay here. Stay here. Stay here. If that thing doesn't move, we should be okay until that bombing run comes. Get that bombing run get here a little faster.
Yes, General.
We're just gonna inch just a little closer every time. Just a little closer. And stop, stop, stop. Speed it up a little bit.
Bombing
wrap
run
our
available.
Lat.
Keep the scrap merchants busy.
Take it up there.
Let's move on.
As long as they didn't build any AA, we should be okay.
Move out, men.
There's no AA. We're A-okay. Ha. You little suckers. You don't even know what's about to hit you. I'm tempted to let this lot stay here and watch the destruction of that pitiful AAT.
Always leave more droids than clones on the battle.
Awesome. Alright.
What's my destination? Audit, sir.
Get over here. Destroy this.
Rust buckets. All power diverting to weapons.
Nice. Did they
yes,
have
sir.
Any droids come out of that?
Right
no,
away,
they
sir.
Didn't.
Watch
I don't think
friendlies.
They did, at least. Alright, AAT.
Oh,
I mean, ATT.
Be a firefight.
You start marching that way.
What? We're proud to serve you, General.
No. That's
yes,
a waste of your time. Don't do that.
Move out! Good.
Back here.
General.
Nice.
Copy that, General.
Just keep coming.
Right away, General. Understood,
keep
sir.
Keep coming. Wait. Can you?
Understood, sir.
Do they have any?
Let's go.
Please tell me they don't have any AA.
Let's show these clankers what we can do.
If they have any AA, then I'm gonna get mad.
What are we waiting for?
Come on. What is that? Human civilian? Oh, so they are on the same side. Nice, one more. One more shell, that's all it takes. No, you're hitting the wrong thing. Well. Nice. Alright.
You can't negotiate with droids.
Come up here.
We're ready for battle, sir.
Get up here, get up here, get up here. What is this? Oh, that's just one of those stupid things. Whoa.
This battle isn't over until we scrap the last clinker.
Nice. That was better outcome than expected. Awesome.
Planetary control.
Brigada Ray, you are now mine. Four building slots. What's going on? Well, folks, I'm back. Sorry about that. The game crashed and I was unable to find a save that was after our taking of Brigada Ray. So, we have to take it again. This has everything, right? Yeah, it does. Alright. Once that gets in, put some ATRTs on deck, and let's hit it. This time we don't have to have that unfortunate loss of lats, because whenever you spawn units in, that can't take build pads. Unfortunately, it makes it so that they can't, you can't drop any more troops. Let's see if I can you allow me to... Thank you. How about an ATT? Get one of those up here. And then... let's get another ATRT group. Oh, holy crap, what is going on? Everybody just immediately exploded in action. Let's get a... anti-vehicle turret deploy you. Oh, that's the acclimator laser fire that's coming in a little too early. Let's get another AV. You guys defend back here. You guys come over here. They're already getting civilians are already getting destroyed. What's going on? See if we can get some kills on this civilian life. Local fauna. Actually, you'd do better up here. What? Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that. How good are you guys against Rodekas? You guys are wonderful against Rodekas. Can you guys come up through here? You can. And I have four of you. Let's make you guys group one. And come up here. That's a hellfire. Keep coming. No. Take those Rodekas out, please. If you guys don't mind. Take those B1s out, so they can't replenish those. And stay out of range just long enough to destroy that turret. Actually, wait, why am I having you guys bother with that turret? You guys aren't gonna get endangered by it, so... Oh my, no. Thank you. That just about gave me a heart attack, because they were probably building AA. Take the civilians out. Okay. Oh, there's their version of AA, I guess, because the AATs, which have AA in the name, can actually shoot lats. Doesn't deal a significant amount of damage, but kind of hit and run tactics, this crap. Oh, you're still getting hit. Can you guys... oh, those are droids. What are you doing? This ATT is getting a little too cocky, and I don't like that. You.
Yes, General.
Stay here. Don't move. That's your only job, is to not move.
This battle isn't over until we've scrapped
if
the last
you can't fall through on that job,
Roger,
I'm afraid you failed as a pilot.
We can take
Engage from a distance. You know what? Screw it. Everybody just go. Okay, okay. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. No, 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 no. No, don't mess with them. Don't mess with them. Can you guys... Oh, oh, no. Kill that Droideka if you can. Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. That damaged lad is still there. Yes, okay, good, 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 good. Come over here. Where's their shield generator? I would really like to know. If I remember correctly, it was inside the shield. Come on, take the thing out, take the thing out, take the thing out. Awesome. Wonderful. Can you guys get in here?
Let's go.
Oh, oh no, oh my. No, 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 no. You need to run. Oh, no, camera angles. Being stupid. All of you except for him. Actually, no, group one. Eliminate him. You guys are group one now. That's exactly what I was afraid of. Where's that generator? I could swear. It was somewhere around here. Wait, take that droid tank out. Oh, oh, oh. You guys are getting assaulted kind of hard. Take that tank out. I don't know if they can replenish those. I don't really want to find out. So, let's keep going. Keep killing the infantry. Oh, no, no. Run back, run back, run back. That's an AAT coming at you. Come through here, come through here. See if you guys can go through here. Please don't have any AA ready for us. Oh, oh. No, 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 no. Click pause. Well, now, group one is now only this. Go. Okay, you guys... Can you fly over the mountain? Oh, you can. There. Oh, this is gonna be beautiful. It's gonna be beautiful. This is gonna wipe out a large amount of their force. If I am correct. Yes, yes it did. Oh, oh no, oh no. Holy crap. I'm stupid. I didn't realize they would have more of those. Do they? Oh, they actually have AA. Okay. Well, I didn't expect them to have that. Let's get some TXs. Maybe get rid of... Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. God, camera, I swear. I can't sell that. Back off, back off, back off, back off. If you go forward, I swear. I'm gonna kill you if that AA doesn't do it already.
Roger that, sir.
Go over the mountain, go over the mountain, over the mountain, over the mountain. Come on, come on, come on. Where did that AAT go? I'm kind of afraid of that. Did we get those TXs down? Yes, we did, okay. TXs, rush them. No, 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 you guys are being stupid. Okay. ATT, attack move, and all my TXs get up here.
Understood, sir. Prepare to engage the enemy. Right away, sir.
Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. Ooh, holy crap, that's a turret. Turn around, please. Well, that was a mistake. Right here, ATRTs do the same thing.
We're ready for battle, sir.
You guys, same thing for you.
Let's move on.
You guys, stay right.
Move out, men.
Yes, you should be able to hit him from there.
Copy that,
stay right there. And then the lats are too damaged to do anything. Oh, stay here, stay here, stay here. I need eyes over here to make sure everything's going okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, God. You're just getting blasted. Oh, God. He's dying, he's dying. Get back here so I don't lose all these TXs. Get a repair bay. Get a repair bay. Whoa, no. How are they able to shell us from that far away? Open up. Destroy that thing, please. How far is your range? I would like to know. Get right here. Construction complete. You guys are getting healed, right? Yeah, you are. You undo yourself. You go there. Keep going, keep going, keep going. I really hope they can hit that thing. Actually, ATT, stop moving. You guys come up just a little bit. What's happening over here? Nothing. Great. Speed this up just a little bit. Alright. You two, open up. Unfortunately, I think I'm gonna have to send one of you guys over here. We're gonna melt that AA with our artillery. Okay, okay, okay. General. Yes, General. Understood, General. Combat. Okay, 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 okay. Natural element. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Just duck and weave, duck and weave. Nice, 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 nice. Okay. There's gonna be a firefight. You, this weapons one. Check. Come over here. Get TRT, run away. Run away. You don't deserve to die. Actually, you're not being hit. Prepare to engage the enemy. We're ready for battle, sir. Whoa. Move out, men. Copy that, General. Okay. Just keep running back and forth. Understood, General. On it, sir. Whoa, 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 whoa. You guys are firing at the wrong target. Let's go get them, boys. Never keep running. Back and forth, back and forth. Yes, sir. That's the trick here. You're not dying. Not yet, you aren't. Sir, yes, sir. Just keep running back and forth. This driver is probably like, what in the world are you having me do, General? Okay, you fall back. ATRTs, you guys are okay. ATT, attack move up to here. Dude, you, my artillery is getting work done. Losing is not an option. Hey, holy crap. Let's go. It's absolutely destroying. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, come on, come on. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. All of you guys, get up here. Right there. Just, yeah, whatever. Saber tank, kind of want you to stay here. Holy crap, it is so slow.
Our position is secure.
Right there. Capture that point, please.
We do our job well.
You can't negotiate. Stop, stay where you are. Okay, let's just get a lat horde down here. Actually, move. Move, the lats are coming in. And let's get another ATT up here. Holy crap. I love the fact that the acclimator brings them in. That just makes it so much better. Oh, you're still alive. Oh, and that actually brings in the ATT. It's not some weird dropship barge. Awesome. I really like that. Okay. Get over here. I don't want you dying, because you're the last of that group, if I remember correctly. And you, I guess. You all can be group one. Unfold. Come on, hurry this up a little bit. Unfold. You... move up here. You guys... over right here.
Prepare to engage the enemy.
Let's get an ATRT over here to make sure everything's looking okay.
Bombardment available.
It is it?
Move out, men.
Run through this path, please.
Copy that, General.
Tell me if they're where their shield generator is. Awesome. Hit him. No.
We're
gonna adapt before you get any work done. This may have been a slightly terrible idea. Group one, fall back. Ooh, God. This was terrible. This was a terrible idea. That was a terrible idea. I should never have done that. Get over here. Except for you. You're kicked out of group one. You stay here.
Clones keep the scrap merchants busy.
You guys are group one now. Get over here. Get over here. No. You can actually get hit. I don't like that. This is gonna be stupid. You're gonna kill my ATT and there's nothing I can do about it. Wow. This was really stupid of me. Once we lose that ATT, that'll actually free up some space.
Destroyed.
I don't know. Should I bring this in or should I? Yeah, just bring it in. No. Oh my god. I forgot about the other ATTE. Oh my god. I'm so stupid. Okay. No. You guys are going the wrong way. How are you not getting targeted? Come on, speed this up. Once that turret is gone. Please.
It's like geonosis all over again.
Come on, take the thing out. Oop, no. Run.
Yes, sir. Move out. Good. Never surrender. One shot, one kill.
Oh, no. Get away.
General. Yes, General.
Come on. Okay, thank you. A6, just roll all element. The way in. Help him out. Yes, all power to the engines. I love its backwards driving.
Understood, sir.
Let's go. Yeah, don't go in first. There's no cannons back here to surprise the crap out of me, are there? I really hope not. Oh my god, yes there is. Can you outrange that? Run away. Turn that on. Oh god. Run away. Run away. You guys are so stupid. Yeah, first order of business.
Bombardment incoming.
Holy crap, I did not realize the effect that turret has. Run. You guys went way too far in. Okay, this should do it. What? Excuse me? one of you dies. Come on. Come on, come on. Let's get this done. Okay. Two ATTs. That's so stupid. Alright, let's save. Okay, I skipped through the save so that you guys didn't have to sit there watching me look at a screen that just says save game. Let's turn all these things. Fondor that produce capital ships. Capital ships. Auto heal. Munificent frigates cost less. Automated foundries. So this is where they're getting most of their capital ship production, because they start out with capital ship production.
In production. Constructing unit.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. They start with capital ship production. Like, so many capital ship production worlds. That's where all their Lucre Hulks have been coming from. Geonosis. Get that online. Ruthana. Need to get a bunch more ATTEs because the Separatists were... Oh, man. I am, like... really out of credits. Holy crap, I didn't realize how low I was on those. Okay, I thought I had more than that. Oh, it's because I've been ordering up all of these, what are they? Venators. I don't know why I was blanking on Venators. Let's get you over here.
Construction complete.
What?
Calculating trajectory. We shall arrive shortly.
Why are you in orbit? Anything connected to you? No.
Frigate ready, sir.
Well, now it's just a matter of time before they decide to attack us again somewhere stupid.
Enemy fleet.
Mon Calamari. I'd wondered. Let's get you guys a home defense fleet. Oh, that's right. God. Let's just get you a bunch of acclimators, I guess. Actually, no. Two, and then a bunch of acclimators. Yeah, that sounds about right. Are those... okay. What is here? 15 Venators. Are you sorry about that, guys. That was yet another crash. Let's turn all these things on. Let's queue up...
vehicle in production.
Two ATTs again. Maybe let's not go so heavy
vehicle
on the Venators.
In production.
Just maybe get
vehicle
a few...
in production.
And I heard that Mon Calamari is going to be attacked.
Vehicle in production.
We're just going to say. Actually, you know what? You know what? Screw
unit
some of those vendors. We're going to get you guys. One of those.
Constructing unit.
Let's pause this. What do you have here? Six vendors. Will that be enough to take Fondor?
Beginning construction.
I'm not sure. We're gonna see.
Construction complete.
Let's start with a Venator out.
Calculating
tactical battle imminent.
Oh, they just have... it's just a space station. Weird. And I think they have providences for garrison, so we're gonna have to go fighter heavy, I believe. Yeah, there's their capital ship production.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's get some... Venators in
shortly.
Here.
Trajectory plotted. Calculating trajectory.
Let's get
we
all
shall
of our
venators shortly.
In here.
Trajectory plotted.
And then
calculating
our
trajectory. We shall arrive
acclimators.
Trajectory plotted. Calculating trajectory.
I wish you could like drag like an entire line in.
We shall arrive shortly.
Or like an entire
trajectory
formation.
Plotted.
I know it like jumps
calculating
formations
trajectory.
Out. Like, whenever you don't
shortly.
Set a Pathfinder person in.
Trajectory
but,
calculating
I just wish that it did that sometimes.
Trajectory
so that'd be nice.
Calculating trajectory.
I almost get a few
we shall arrive
characters,
shortly.
Not a few characters,
trajectory
we only have two.
Calculating trajectory.
Alright,
well,
unit capacity.
There's that magnificent
Intel
fleet.
Says there could be as much as a full battalion of droids down there.
I love how that we have arcs.
It's gonna be a tough job to dig them all
okay,
out.
Okay, let's get... all the fighters.
Sir, wait, what are your orders? I read you, General.
Actually, no, don't attack. Move, just move. To
right
here.
Away, sir. Your orders, General.
And then
frigate at your disposal.
You guys start moving.
Bearing, sir. What's
actually,
my destination?
No.
Do I have fighter support?
And where are my little Carricks? Where are the Carrick cruisers? And that little ship that's too small to see. Where is it? I don't even. Oh, it's right there. I'm just blind, apparently.
Yes, General.
Give
me a target.
Actually, everybody,
move. Coming about.
But you guys,
your orders, General.
Move a little faster.
Yes, sir. Ready for orders, Commander. Stand by.
Okay, that's our entire fighter force, isn't it?
Sir.
Yeah, I think so. Go. This is so many fighters. I almost feel bad for the Separatists.
Here they come.
Alright, there it is.
What are your orders?
You guys. Actually, just
you,
a little part of you guys. Go after
right
the
away,
shield
sir.
Generators. And then.
Yes, General.
This part of you guys. Ooh, no, that's way too many.
Yes, sir.
This part of you. No.
Stand by. Sir, what are your orders? I read you, General.
Go after
I read
that
you, General.
Hangar, and
yes, General. Yes, sir. Stand by, sir.
You guys go after
Copy
that hangar,
sir.
And all of you go after this fellow. You should be able to take him down incredibly quick. Just take out whatever. I don't even care. You guys are free units. Aw, we weren't even able to get it. That's stupid. Come on, Arcs, you're faster than that. What do you do? What's your ability? Stealth, okay. Oh, so it's like a little scout unit. That's nice. Come on, let's get the hangars taken out. Okay, the shield generator. Awesome. Okay. Well, you guys attack
yes,
this, you guys attack this, and this should just be clean up. Let's go into fast motion. Actually, let's just watch some cinematic real quick, because I'm pretty confident. Actually, let's get cinematic on our fleet. What does our fleet look like? Oh, okay, let's see. Cinematic here.
We need help out of this, sir. Let's blow something up.
Oh, it's not letting me. Looks cool, but I wish you could see more of them.
This is bad. Request immediate assistance.
Request this is too assistance. Many fighters.
It's not looking good, sir.
This is way too many fighters. Oops, actually, I should pop the mic. Sorry about that.
We need help now, sir.
Yeah. Let's reset the camera. Yep, this should be about the last of the shipyards. Now it's just about clean up. What's going on? Oh, no, you don't. What all is here? That's a No, that's not a Providence.
What are your orders?
You guys go after that.
Cannons loaded.
You guys go after this. I just want to make sure these aren't free units and we don't have any Separatists getting away. I didn't tell you you could get away. That's not how this works.
Bearing, sir. I read you, General.
What? How did he get away? Excuse me? Okay. Well, that's interesting. Okay. I'm gonna call that the end of today's episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button and the notification bell, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next one.